Alright, hi everyone, welcome back to another video. Today's video is going to be a short review on the Batman Forever Two-Face figure. I don't have the packaging and I don't have the accessories to go with him, so it's just going to be a review on the figure. His articulation is a swivel on the head, swivel on the shoulders, and swivel on the hips. This figure is made by Kenner, so that's why his articulation is very limited. I think the paint job on his clothes is pretty good. I like the split half. I do have a little problem on the back, which we'll get to in a minute. I like his suit half pretty normal, just all black. Then his crazy half is a striped leopard print, zebra print, tiger print. And then one shoe is bigger than the other. One shoe is like a disco ball, and the other shoe is just a black shoe. The face sculpt is, I think that side does look like Tommy Lee Jones to a bit, and they did a good job messing that side up. Now here's where I have the problem. It doesn't continue on the back, it's just all black on the back. His only accessory is his pistol, his gun, which is molded in, and yeah, and he did come with a coin and a kind of a rocket launcher thing. So yeah, I know a lot of people didn't like Batman Forever. I actually liked it. I do agree Two-Face was a little too Joker-ish. He was too much like the Joker, but there is a variant to the figure, which is pretty much the same figure, just a different paint job, more shinier and stuff like that. But I like this figure a lot. I remember when I really wanted it. So yeah, so today's review was a short review on the Batman Forever Two-Face. I did review this a few years ago, but I'm just doing an updated review. So thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel and have a great day.